my family's from Newfoundland, so when we went to Beaumont Hamel, I went up to the wall where there's missing people, and I actually found like my last name, and I took pictures, and that was very, very like grounding for me, because it was like people from my family. So it was just emotional, and I just kind of stood there and like stared at the names, because it was like people from my family, and it just kind of struck me kind of hard. And both people I was representing, one was from my dad's side, fought in the First World War. He died on Beaumont Hamel first day when he was 16 years old. I was very excited for this trip just to represent them and like represent everyone who lost their lives or contributed to the war, because it really does matter to everything they did. So.